Hello everybody and welcome back to my new video. In this video I'm gonna show you 5 simple Christmas build hacks to make to your own Christmas world. Let's begin. The first thing is candy canes, but you gotta have need to have stairs. I forgot that. Now you can add red, white, then white stair, red, another white stair, and red, like a candy cane. Or if you want to do smaller or other color, just do it the same but with the other color or smaller, like so. Back, and let's go to the next build. Our next build is going to be an igloo. Begin with taking these 3 blocks. Begin by building some sort of fort. Like this. All the way around. Like so. My igloo is going to be like this. Dig out holes where you want windows. Other window. And add another layer. Another window is out. Like this. All around. Here. Dig out the floor. Take out the stairs, place those on top of the door, like so. To create a door frame here, so you can frame. Now up here, add yourself some snow, 3 out of those, and then 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Block. But if you want, you can add 4. Like me, or 5. But I think this looks too high, so add 4. Or you can add 2. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Add a snow block there. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Snow block. Now, here we can have some sort. This. Now we add 1, 2, 3, 4 and this. Okay. All the way around. Now you have yourself a little igloo to be got there too, so you can replace that with snow. Now take yourself your planks, dig out here. All over here, like so. Now we have the door here. Put in this, take out your spruce stairs, and build a little around the windows. Dig out, place two. One up there. Dig out, place two. Like this. Do that in the other window. And then here we add ourselves a bed, place our little lantern back here, place a shelf here, and a little shelf. This bottom one that's here, the top one that's, and we're going to add into the floor. And if this wasn't enough, we add yourselves a little thing. Just there. Oh. You see, I'm gonna add a painting here. Fun sound. There. Break the lantern, like so. Add a lantern in the middle here. Be careful because the snow will probably melt a little. And if you have a little enough more area, you can add some bookshelves and an enchantment table. I'm gonna carpet. Go get yourself a carpet. Place it. This looks good. And this is it. The often see that it's clear. But it's done. Yeah. Let's get to the next thing we build. Next thing we build is going to be a slate. Begin by doing polish. Take the snow from the top of the window and pour it inside here. This will be under the layer. Add two, stare, and then you have it like this. And do the same on the other side. Like so. Break all of the snow inside here, break the glass tree so it goes down to the snow block. You'll see why later. Now we're going to be in slate, and we're going to make a slate of spruce. All of this, begin by placing spruce. Like this. On the back, we can expand these if you want. As here you don't need to break this now. Keep on placing scare and slaps. Place yourself some. No. Place yourself on stairs, but it's going to be like this. No. Why did I pick that? So I know that you like this. I put many of my effort, I put much effort into making the video, but editing it none. It's hard to edit some videos. Some just aren't as well as they used to be. My videos aren't as edited, but I upload more videos. No, I shouldn't say that. But please don't unsubscribe. Because I do a lot of effort. I put in music when I talk, like now. And it takes some time for me to see which music I'm gonna do. Add fence gates and fences in the front. Now pick out your sleeves and music. And you and the baby. This is the slide. It doesn't look the best, but it's okay. Now we're gonna make ourselves a Christmas tree. We have got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Place 1, 2, 3, and You could also just spawn yourself a scripture, because this is merely a scripture. Place 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, and another 2. Place block, block, block around this, so you can get yourself a little rounded shape. Up on this, place 3 out again. And copy the vector that you did. All around. Subscription when you don't want to see my videos anymore. But it really helped me. Thank you. Thank you for listening. My goal is 250. The Christmas tree is down. Now, up on the Christmas tree, place yourself some glowstone or shroom lights or anything that shines. Now, right here, place a block. You can place some candles, break that, and place a block. Same here. To increase the turtle too. Do that all around. Add some green. Add some red. Add some turtle eggs in a bit. And do that like so. Here we can place some green candles like this all around. You can also just have white candles or colored. Depends on what you like. To light the candles, be careful not to light the leaves, because then it will break the whole tree and burn down the tree. You really want that to do. So a beautiful Christmas tree just burn down the little tree. All of that in again, and now we are going to do the Christmas presents. We have two different types of styles that we're gonna do. So we have the easiest, the glazed terracotta, and this one is clearly the easiest. And then we have a little harder one. You need a loom, and the loom is created by, I think, 2 wool and 4 planks. The wool high up and the 4 planks under the wool. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to add this red banner, yellow dye, and that, and do one. We can also do the one with just a straight line. Where's that one? Can't find there. We do both because it's the easy. Now I can put them out. Do the same on the other. Put the rest in here. Now what we're going to do, we're going to place 2 red. Add them to the sides. It doesn't look as real good as this one, but it's really good. Or if you really want to put it out red, or just black and red. You can take the snow that we used here. There. Take the snow there. And keep on doing that. You can do it in blue. Or the other one also. The small one is left in the floor, the blue one. Because the small one is going to be this blocks. This you can see extreme. See that there's a cave right under there. Good to know. And of course add a warped button. Or a spruce or any color you like. And this was the video. The best thing I thought went the best was maybe the presents or the igloo. And the worst I thought was this monstrosity of a slave driven by donkeys. If you agree, press the like button. If you don't agree, press the like button because I need likes. But I'm going. So this was the video. Hope you all like this video. If you want more of this content or content like this, I'm going to do a New Year's video soon, like some days before New Year. But if you like this video, subscribe to see more of these videos and other videos. And see you all in the next video. Bye!